one day internet, fast internet, and it's free for everyone in the world. Okay, and of course, it needs to be democratic, and people can express freely, and also there is also a need to check on people who will actually use internet to challenge democratic institutions like terrorism, and also maybe racist groups and so on.